An air quality advisory has been issued by the Idaho Department of Environmental Quality for Franklin County. This is due to elevated pollutant levels and stagnant air conditions. The air quality is expected to become unhealthy for sensitive groups. Here's a picture from ITD's 511 website looking over US 91 toward the south from earlier today. And normally you would be able to see the mountains off in the horizon. Can't today.